PCI devices driver missing? Here is how you can get them back. This is the Windows Club. By definition, a PCI or peripheral component interconnect device driver is the program that allows a PCI device, which is any piece of computer hardware that plugs directly into a PCI slot on a computer's motherboard, to function as intended. Different PCI devices use different drivers. If your PCI device driver is corrupted or missing, you need simply to determine the manufacturer of the device and then visit the company's website to obtain the driver. If a PCI device driver is missing on your Windows computer, you will see a yellow exclamation mark next to one of your PCI drivers listed under Other Devices or Unknown Devices section in the Device Manager. Here we have shown how you can get them back. Let's get started. Method 1. The first thing you can do is manually download and install them. We have a blog on how to do that. So visit our website, thewindowsclub.com, and read it. Method 2. The next thing you can do is update the driver. Right-click on the Start menu and select Device Manager. Expand the section that has the driver and right-click on the driver. Select Update Driver. Click on Search automatically for drivers. After the scan finishes, restart your PC. You can also update your Windows version to update the drivers. Method 3. The next thing you can do is download and install the drivers directly from the manufacturer's website. Visit your manufacturer's website and download and install the drivers. Restart your PC, and that should fix the problem. So that's it. Subscribe to the Windows Club for all your tech solutions related to Windows. Thanks for watching.